Hi and welcome to this quite lengthy demo of the Valhalla IR impulse responses. To get this right out of the way, this is a demo, not a commercial. This means I didn't go for the ideal settings and didn't search the ideal IRs. I just chose the most balanced ones so that they're not too harsh or too dull. And also, there is absolutely no post-FX after the IR loader. Just let me show you real quick what you get if you buy some of their IRs. For each cap, there is a folder within which there are two other folders, MP, minimal phasing, which is intended for combining some IRs, and RAW, which is simply the originally captured IR. Most of the time, there are three positions per microphone, per speaker. Sometimes there are a little more, sometimes less, especially for the ribbon mics. And this is a thing I really love about Valhalla IRs, because it's not too complicated with 10,000s of IRs in different microphone positions. And it's also not based around some cryptic descriptions like rock, mid-cut, modern, or something like that. Just before we get started, there's a teaser box on their homepage, so if you want to check them out for yourself, you can do so. And here we go. Thank you. Thanks for your time. I hope it was helpful. If you were interested in how the IRs fare in a mix, you can simply check out the songs I released in the last few months, because they're all using Valhalla IRs on all guitar tracks, so there's a lot of material for you. I hope to see you again soon, and bye.
Just come and look, the entry is free. The worms crawl in, the worms crawl out, the worms play on your dirt.